Welcome back, bienvenidas a este canal. Este video, como ven en el intro, es de correo que me llegó. Muchas cajas que me llegaron y quisiera, bueno, quisiera, las voy a abrir con ustedes. So guys, I am gonna open my mail in this video and I am gonna share with you guys everything that I did receive. I won two giveaways and I am gonna show those first just because I've been taking long on these two, on this video. And as you guys can see, so, gané dos sorteos. Uno de ellos es de la YouTuber Miranda's Playhouse. Y me gané esta película. So I did win this, this movie in a giveaway in a live stream that Miranda's Playhouse had. So if you guys don't have her, go ahead and take the time and subscribe to her channel. Si no tienen a Miranda's Playhouse, suscríbanse a su canal. Me gané esta película. And it's pretty awesome, guys. I really did like it. My husband did like it as well. It's pretty good. So esta película estaba buena. Mi esposo sí le gustó. El segundo sorteo que me gané, the second giveaway, guys, was a t-shirt from Band Runner Squad. And it's so cute because they sent me something special. Me gané otro sorteo que es una camisa del canal de Band Runner Squad. Y se ve así. Just kidding. Y me regalaron una foto de ellos. So I did get a free picture, guys. This is Band Runner Squad. If you guys don't have them, go ahead and subscribe to them. They are so funny. Shonda, thank you very much. Band Runner Squad, thanks. And Miranda's Playhouse, I think that's what it's called. Yeah, thanks for the movie. I really did enjoy this gift, guys. As you guys can see, I enjoyed it so much, I'm barely opening them. So, como ven, sí, me encantaron los regalos que me gané. So, ahora voy con lo que me llegó en el correo. So, this is what I got in the mail, guys. Es esta caja. Esta caja. I got esta Pinch Me box y esta otra. Como ven, no están abiertos. Solo vamos a abrir aquí. Son cuatro. So, I received all this and this was totally free, guys. I did not pay not one quarter anything for it. This was free. First box is... Let me see if you guys can see it because my lightning is super bright. It's a cute box. Esta caja fue la que me regalaron. Esto que voy a enseñar, estos cuatro que voy a enseñar ahorita, son de unas aplicaciones que hacen por internet como opiniones y les regalan cosas. So, esto no es de un sorteo. Esto ahorita que voy a enseñar, estas cuatro cajas no son de sorteos. Estos me los gané con aplicaciones que hago en el internet. So, guys, these four boxes I just showed, these four are from surveys I do online. If you're bored at home, which if you got kids, it's impossible to do, but I mean, you can find a little time. If you're bored at home and you don't got nothing to do, you could get online. I am gonna be showing in the description box down below the where you can click and go and you can do surveys for free and you win free stuff, free items, free things you might need at home. As you guys know, I'm always bored, so kind of not always, but yeah, I am kind of bored sometimes. So I do get online and do surveys most of the time. So we're gonna go ahead and open this box. As I said just now, vamos a abrir esta caja. Y en esta caja viene... Okay, let me see. Is the Pinch Me. Pinch Me box. So viene un cupón para las personas que se pintan el cabello. So guys, this is for the people that dye their hair. I really don't dye my hair, so I'm gonna have no use for this. And it's instructions, a paper with son instrucciones. Y en esta caja, como ven, everything is new. Todo es nuevo. Lo estoy apenas abriendo de la caja, so no es usado. Y viene It comes, I don't know what the hell is this, because I really don't dye my freaking hair. A color cream, color rent. I don't know what the hell that is. So es esto. Yo nunca me pinto el pelo, so yo no puedo decirles exactamente porque no me pinto el pelo. Conditioner. Yo creo que este es el enjuague, el champú, el enjuague. It's something. I don't know what it is. And I guess this is for your hair dye. It is kind of squish because, you know, it's the male. So, viene esto. Y creo que este es el color para el pelo. I don't know what the hell this is. Oh, no es el color. Es los guantes. So, this is some gloves, guys. This is a thingamajigger you shake, I guess. And I think you put one of these in there. And you just dye your hair. So, se pintan el pelo con esto, me parece. Aquí vienen los guantes, viene todo. Yo nunca me pinto el pelo. I really don't dye my hair, guys. I really don't know how to do this. Most if I really do dye my highlights, it's my mom who does it for me. So, therefore, I don't have no use for this. So, I'll probably put it in one of my giveaways. I really don't have no use. So, la segunda caja, the second box, guys, it's this. And I believe it's from Pinch Me. So, we're gonna have to crack this damn thing open because... Y'all already know. I ain't got no damn nails this time. Yes, for the first time. No tengo uñas por primera vez. So. So, en la caja viene esto. Okay. Y ahorita, this is how the box is, guys. So, I'm gonna open it just now to see what's going on in there. Y me regalaron un champú y un condicionador. Como que, ¿saben? Como que no me gusta bañarme. Just kidding. No es cierto. Un condicionador y un shampoo. Guys, conditioner and shampoo. For the free. What else do you guys want? It's for free. It's just a tryout for Garnier. Or Garnier, whatever the hell you call it. And also another Pinch Me card. And they sent me 2 Herbal Immunity Ricola to try them out in case I get sick. And they sent me some Herbal Immunity Support System helps fight fatigue. So me dieron vitaminas para la huevonada. Y esas pastillas para la tos, para tratarlas, me parece. A ver cómo. Pues para la tos, ¿qué vas a ver? A medicina. So yeah, guys, this is what I got from the second box, and it has vitamin C, B6, and B12. Tiene vitamina C, B6 y B12. Y parece que voy a tratar una ahorita, no se crean. Y la vitamina se ve así. It looks really nice, but it tastes really bad. So sabe buena, pero, I mean, sabe buena, sabe muy mala, pero se mira muy bonita. So esta era la segunda caja. Third box es esta. La tercera caja es esta. Dun, 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 dun. Guys, I'm super dumb, I'm telling you. When it comes, okay. Y me regalaron otro igual. They gave me another one of these. Shampoo and conditioner. I guess my fat ass ain't out of my animal. Me dieron otro. Y me dieron una cartita así. So, I guess this is a card that they give you. And you open this cute little thing. And instructions. I mean, that's pretty cute, but for a bitch like me. And they also gave me a Dove exfoliating body polish. So me regalaron esta. No sé cómo se dice en español, pero es para el cuerpo. So I mean, we're gonna try it out, see how. So this was the third box. So vamos a tratar esto a ver qué cómo funciona. Y por último, guys, for the last box, I got something for my puppies, which I do have 2 now. I haven't introduced the newest addition to the family yet, but I will soon. Okay, so déjenles abro la última caja. Y me dieron algo así, que es esto para animales. No sé si ven. Okay. Y es esta bolsita, está grandecita. I mean, it is kind of big. Y es comida de Purina para perro. Para perro, para gato. Oh, es para gato. Oh, guys, I guess it's a messed up because I got it for a cat. I really don't have cats. I do have a dog. And of course, my dog likes cat food. He's a Yorkie. So he's gonna be snacking on this. Me mandaron comida de gato. Yo no tengo gatos, pero a mi perrito le gusta la comida de gatos. So, le llegó un snack. Y me mandaron este libro de un cupón. I also got a coupon, guys. Just to see, you know, they even eat better than we do. Look at this. They got the chicken thigh. Okay, so eso fue todo. Espero les haya gustado este video. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed this video. That I did do with a lot of love. I really did it with a lot of love, guys. I like to share my mail with you guys. It wasn't a lot. I mean, because I just been keeping it there because I've been busy. It's been a hectic month, guys. I've been through so much. And I mean, you know, what can I say? I'm a busy woman. Not really busy, but, you know, I've been doing some things and kind of busy. So, como estoy explicando, espero les haya gustado este video de todo esto que me llegó. Porque ya tenía rato que no hacía correo, abrir correo enfrente, a mí en un video, porque pues siempre lo abro y me emociono y lo abro y ya, no hago videos, pero espero les haya gustado este video. Si son nuevas a mi canal, no se les olvide, suscribirse y darme un like y prender la campanita para que vean los nuevos videos que subo. So guys, if you are new to my channel, don't forget, before you leave, before you out that door, hit the subscribe button and give me a thumbs up. Hit the notification bell so you guys can get all the notifications on every single video that I do post. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned because I am gonna be doing an Easter look later on today or tomorrow, but I will be uploading it. Voy a subir un video nuevo, no sé si mañana o al rato, de maquillaje de Easter, de la Semana Santa. So, espero les haya gustado, guys. Please don't